There he is, Tasha Lapa Lapa Lapa. Hope you guys enjoyed the little intro I did for him. I really hope you did, because that literally took 3 hours to edit. That was the longest intro that I've ever done to edit. It literally took me about 3 hours, so I really, really do hope you like it. But to be fair, the girl wasn't even that good. I'm just doing it because he's so cool. Just look at his little face. Arf! But I came on Ultimate Team just now just to realise that Richards has disappeared. I don't even know where he went. I don't even remember selling him. Did I sell him in the last episode? I might have sold him off camera. I can't even remember. I physically cannot remember selling him at all. I think he's ran away. He's ran away because I moved Vertonghen. I think it's because he was good friends with Vertonghen, but then I moved him. And now he's gone and ran away. Please come back, Richards. Guys, please find him. If you happen to find him, please call 0777627527. No, that's not my real number. I just made it up. Well, I didn't really like him anyways, to be fair. Let's get a new right back. Ah, Sanya. Now, Sanya is a beast. But I'm not going to get Sanya. I'm going to get Johnson. He looks very confused and startled as to why I'm not picking Sanya rather than him. Well, I've heard from a lot of people that you're a very overpowered right back, Mr. Sir Johnson. So I'm going to buy you as a substitution. I was kidding. I'm actually going to buy Sanya for the starting 11. You're just a substitution. I was just kidding. I hope you're okay with that. It's fine. It'll get over it. But welcome to the team, guys. Enjoy your stay. Enjoy your stay. And be sure to live up to your potential, because this is a strict club. If you don't play as well as you should be playing, that's it. You're gone. You saw what happened to Team of the Season Llama Lloris. Probably my two best players in terms of ratings, but not performance. Play well, guys, and you'll go far in Lemonators FC. There's no more Team of the Seasons out now, which is kind of a shame. They've all gone. However, there is a Man of the Match Neymar that we could try and get. You know, could you imagine if I got Man of the Match Neymar? There's also the Team of the Week for Daryl Silva for some reason. I don't get it. Anyway, let's go right ahead and open some packs. I know I've opened quite a lot in this series, but trust me, I never spend as much money on packs, you know, if it was my actual account. I just do it on this account on Lemonators to provide entertainment, you know. Because you guys seem to love pack openings, so if you guys love them, then I'll buy more packs so you can watch me open packs and get nothing. Okay, no, I shouldn't say that, because I have got some quite decent players in this series. But recently, the pack luck has kind of gone downhill slightly. I mean, I got no one last time I opened some packs. But hopefully it can come back up again. Maybe it was just beginner's luck. Who knows? But fingers crossed, guys. Let's hope for someone good, and now let's switch to live commentary of me opening some gold packs. Right, hello there guys, welcome to another pack opening. 1300 FIFA points actually give us about, I cannot work out math in my head. I don't know, like 10 packs or something like that. Without further ado, let's open our first pack. Come on, show me someone decent. Valdez, not Victor Valdez however. That was a bad start. We didn't even get a rare player. But that may change. Nah, it didn't change. Now this guy's got the current record now. This is by far the most disturbing face I've seen in Ultimate Team. Just look at it. Next pack, and we receive Papadopoulos. Isn't that Greece guy? Yeah, he's the Greek guy, right? Yes, I was right. Papadopoulos. Alright, Papadopoulos. This is the new Tasha Labba Labba Labba. First it was Tasha Labba Labba Labba. Now it's Papadopoulos. Well, we've got no one to scream about so far. To be honest, I wasn't really expecting anything, considering all the Team of the Seasons are gone. Ah, yay, Melberg. Yeah, we got another centre-back 48 pace. High fiver, Bowie.
Go fuck yourself.
God, he is not a happy chappy, isn't he? Palacio. Oh, we actually got an 83 rated player. And he's actually quite quick. He might sell. He might sell. Let's put him up for like 10 grand. I'm kidding. I doubt anyone goes for 10 grand anymore. Not even Messi. Don't you just love it when you get three rare gold contracts when you open a gold pack? It's like the most satisfying feeling when you get three rare gold contracts. I mean, why would you want three rare gold players? Who opens gold packs to get players? They're so bent. You're probably the best player I've actually received in a while. That's actually quite sad. Almost makes me want to cry. I think EA are hinting something that they're giving me bent. How rude. How rude, EA. Look at his smug little face. Right, last pack. Last pack. For this last one, I'm going to open it with my nose. Because everyone says nose packs are supposedly better. Wait, and I need to have Joe Hart on the pack. Just give me a minute.
3 weeks later.
There we go. That literally took 5 minutes. Nose, open it with my nose. And it's got Joe Hart in the front. And I'm not going to look at the screen, okay? Done. Done. I'm not looking. Oh, God, it's gone. It's gone. It could be anyone. It could be anyone. I don't even know. It could be Messi. It could be Ronaldo. It could even be Spahic. Okay, I'm going to open my eyes. Now, meh, I guess it could have been worse. I guess I had high expectations. High expectations only leads to disappointment, remember that. Wise words from the Lemon. Lemonators, would you all please give a warm welcome to our new right back, Sanya.
Hello.
Go fuck yourself.
I expect good things out of you, Sanya. No pressure. Hey. I thought we had 100 chemistry last time. Why don't we have 90 chemistry? Oh, I see. I see the problem here. Tasha Labba Labba. Tasha Labba, you're weighing me down. I mean, you're only giving me 2 chemistry, and I could get 9 chemistry if I use someone else. I might have to get rid of you.
What? No. Please.
Trust me, I don't want to either, but it looks like it's the only way. Look, you've got red chemistry links everywhere. You're not even in the right position or in the right formation.
Please, please, just buy me some formation card, please.
Okay, I'm not going to get rid of you because you're a club legend, you know that? But I'm going to have to use you as a substitution now. I mean, we've got better players now. I mean, look at Dempsey. You know, I'm afraid. Look, now we got 100 chemistry. I'm sorry.
Don't do this.
No, please. Just
no. Please.
Don't cry. You know. No. Okay. No. I was gonna store you in the club, so I can't hear you cry because you're gonna get me started. Okay. Then that was a tough thing to do. Anyways, it just come to my attention that we also need a new cam. So I decided to buy Kagawa. I've used Kagawa in the past and he's actually quite good. I also needed a new centre defensive mid, so I went ahead and got Mikel. I heard he's pretty good and hey, maybe if he's really good we could upgrade him and get the man of the match card if we really need to. And yes, we are getting another left back. We're getting Cole. Now Cole, in my opinion, is the best left back in the Premier League in the game. So it looks like we got some good signings today. Now that the pack opening's out of the way, and the signings are out of the way, let's get into some games. We only need a draw in this game to win the Division 4 title. I know it's not much of an accomplishment, but in my eyes, it is still a big achievement from Lemonators FC. So come on guys, we cannot lose, we just need a draw or a win. Come on. Ah, we've won. We've won. Look, he's got Victor Valdez in goal. That's it, we've won. Yeah. Okay, it's okay, we'll still win, we'll still win, yes, oh come on Balotelli, yes, see I told you we'd still win. Actually I thought that goal was offside, I'm pretty sure that was offside, let's rewind that real quick, look at that was offside surely? Wasn't it? I think he just got EA'd. Oh yes, Dempsey. Come on. Come on, Dempsey. Come on, Dempsey. Go on. Cross it in. Cross it in. Cross it in. Cross it in. Oh, well played, lads. That's it. That's how we get it back. Come on, guys. Keep it together. Keep it together. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, come on, Chet. You got to save me. Oh, no. That was poor defending on my part. That's my fault. Well, we're still drawing. And we do just need a draw. You know what? Let's just play careful now, okay? Let's be serious. Let's be careful now. No! No, no, no! 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 I accidentally passed it back to him. Look. Oh, oh my God. I can't believe I just did that. Oh, for God's sake, Agger! Why are you even up here? You're a defender. Maybe this is why our defending is so crap, because you're running up the front for some reason. Look, we need to just score. They need to just score again because of you, Agger. Agger, I'm serious. I'm going to quick sell you now. If you don't improve, I'm quick selling you. That's it. You're gone. Ref! Oh, penalty. Oh, God, this is tense. Oh, come on. Come on. Okay, I'm going to go left. Gonna go left, gonna go left. Yes! Oh, thank God. Thank God, thank God. Thank you, Balotelli. Thank you so much. Thank you, referee. All hail the referee. Because that was an actual penalty. And normally when it is a penalty, they never call it a foul for some reason. So thank you, referee. I owe you my life. All right, half time. 3-3. Some good action there, guys. But we can do better. For God's sake! Are you serious? Why did you do that? Why didn't you just get the ball? Now he went and scored! Are you kidding me? Why didn't you just grab the ball when I passed it to you? Lads, what is going on? Come on. No! Guys, seriously, pull it together, come on. Oh my God! Oh my God! Please, Balotelli, come on. Okay, I'm gonna do that to get a corner. So now we've got a corner. And this should give us a chance. Yes! Come on, Kagwa! Come on! That's it, Kagwa. Second goal today. Right, come on, lads. We can do this. Let's win this. Oh, good ball. Good ball to Balotelli. Come on, Balotelli. Come on. Come on. Unlucky. Oh my God. I thought that was a goal. Oh, come on. Why did you just do that? Why didn't you just hold on to the ball? Oh my God. Come on. What's going on? What is going on? Come on. Pull it together. This is your fault this time, not mine. You guys as a team are playing poorly at the moment. Come, we had it there. We had it. Why did he have to let it go? We're not going to get it back now, aren't we? Yes, Hernandez. Come on, you've got it back for us. Thank you, Hernandez. Come on, guys. More of this. More of this. We're drawing now. We just have to hold it. Just hold it, guys. Just hold it for 15 more minutes. Come on, guys. 15 more minutes. No. Oh my fucking God. I actually want to cry. I actually want to cry. What were you guys doing? I know I can't blame it all on the players, but you've got to blame it on the players a little bit. Come on. Come on, guys. Come on. We can get another goal here. We can still win this. We can still win this. Oh, unlucky. Oh, no. Oh, that was so close. Can we keep getting closer and closer? But we're running out of time here. Yes, yes. Come on, come on. Come, Balotelli. Come on. Come, Balotelli. Come on. Oh, my God. He saved it. Okay, this is a corner. Come on. This is it. This is it. This could be our last chance. Valencia, please do a good delivery. Good delivery. Come on, Kagwa. Oh, no. Come on. Come on, guys. Come on, Kagwa. Oh, my God. That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. Go on, ref. Blow the whistle. Blow it. Oh, We were so close, guys. We were so close. Why didn't you just hold it? I'm getting angry. This video's gonna end on a sad note now, isn't it? 12 shots on target, 8 shots on target, 5, 6 shots. Been a better man here. I know we can still win it. I mean, of course we're gonna win it, but that's not the point. The point is... What was going on with you guys? What was going on at the back? You know what, Aga? Screw you. You know what, Vertonghen? You know what? I'm gonna put... There you go. Someone go buy him. Go buy Vertonghen. Go on. Go buy him. Cole, you played well. You played really well. Okay? So you're staying. Sanya, I wasn't concentrating on you. See, if you played bad, you're lucky. Because I didn't even see. As for you, I don't even care. You were the worst player that game. It's your fault we lost. Don't give me that. You better wipe that smirk off your face. I hope you get bought. I hope you get bought. I never want to see your face again. Get out of here. You know what, guys? I think I just went a little overboard. It was just a bad game. That was our first bad game we've had. Anyone has bad games? That was just unlucky. Right, guys. I'm sorry for shouting at all of you. But Vertonghen has actually been playing terrible. He's not worth the money. So I'm going to sell him and buy some decent players with the money I get from him. Natasha, labba, 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 labba. You can come back in now. Okay, you're still on the bench. But at least you're here.
Thank you, Brad.
You know, guys, we're still going to win it. Of course we're going to win it. That was just our first bad game. And I didn't know how to handle it, you know. But next game... Next game, we're going to win Division 4 title and get into Division 3 with a smile on our face, guys. Don't give up yet. We're still going to win this. We are going to win this.